Yo, we're back. I've not been gone. But welcome to a game called Dishonored. You might have heard of it. I didn't have an intro, right? Been seeing quite a lot of you guys requesting this game. It's one of the underdogs of the really cool games. Might even put it in the same category as like Metal Gear Rising and stuff. It's like not insanely popular, but it's popular enough to be loved by a lot of people. And it's got very good reviews. I obviously know this game. I've seen it since it came out because one of my old friends used to love this game. One of his favorite games. But I literally haven't seen anything of the game for like 5 or 6 years, and all I know about it is that it's a stealth killing game, and it sounds awesome. So without further ado, let's just begin. I don't even know what to expect. I mean, he's got like a super epic hand, so he's got like powers, but I'm excited to see how well like the AI works and stuff. And guys, oh well, let's go hard. Let's go normal hard. I don't know what, when you play a game, you have no idea how hard the game is before playing it. I do like when games don't have difficulties, but if they do, maybe they should do like so you play through a tutorial with normal mode on. You can like
kinda... Corvo, okay. If only there was someone else I trusted to send so that you could remain near. But there is no one else. And the Spymaster was right to insist that
Spymaster. Bethesda Softworks presents.
The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace.
Arkane Studios production.
Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home and bring good news.
Yes, Renhaven River. Oh, it's 144. Only felt like 60 in the menu. Nice. The game looks a lot different than what I thought it looked like.
We need help with the rat plague.
The rat bastards, they're coming for us. Okay, yeah, I mean, the setting makes sense with what I thought, but like the art choice, the little bit goofy looking guys, Team Fortress 2 looking fellas. They're a little bit different than what I thought it looked like, but I mean, I like it. This is cool world building already though. This looks fucking sick. Geoff Corn.
Corvo, she's waiting. You should go see the Empress.
Whoa. Hello. It looks very nice actually.
Corvo, you're back.
What's up? Who are you?
Get away from me. Wait, let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide.
Alright, tutorial time?
Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
Alright, so C to enter stealth mode. Alright, so you can just crouching. Alright, this is my hiding spot. This will definitely work. She's gonna find me as the first thing, isn't she? Oh, am I the hide and seek master? Oh my god, I'm insane. I am. Meanwhile, I'm doing this while I should probably hurry up over to the Empress. Is she tricking me into being like, oh, I should probably go out. What? You're just standing there. Find me. What's going on here?
I see you.
Yes.
Did you really think you could hide there?
No, I didn't.
Let's play one last time, please, Corvo.
No, you suck at this game. You just stood there looking at me. I'm gonna go see your mom, Lady Emily. So, okay, here's the thing. Why would they add this character to the game if it wasn't for fucked up purposes? Like, either she's taken away or killed, or her parents are.
What? Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back.
Thanks.
From wherever you've been.
Yeah, I don't
they
know
sent
either.
Him all around the Isles to beg for aid.
Oh.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
It kind of does. Here we are.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens. And we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty.
All right, like true royalty, this guy has a grudge on
Corvo.
Look at him.
2 days early. Full of surprises, as usual.
I have the elements of surprise. I don't trust bold men. Give letter. Give it to me.
They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling.
Mother is fine. So sad.
Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
Oh,
what?
Shit.
Emily,
oh, jeez. Oh, ninja. What do I do? Attack. Oh, shit. That's combat already? Okay, right hand attack and left hand attack. If you have a weapon or power equipped. Oh, ooh. Ah. Oh, I'm sorry. Press and hold control to block attacks. Control for block?
Emily,
sure.
Get behind me. Look out.
Oh, I'm sorry. How did you do that? Nope. Bitch. Hey, that's pretty good.
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more. Not again. Mommy! No! Get away from her!
Ah! Whoa. Bitch slap. Yep, I literally called it. Literally said it 3 minutes ago. For fuck's sake. Both of the things I called. You're a son of a bitch.
Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one. You'll know what to do. Won't you?
What?
Corvo.
Who just appeared to the left? Who is that? Oh, guys. It's because of the FOV, I think. It was him. It was the bald guy. Done. I knew it.
Yes. He's killed the Empress.
Yep, here we go. I fucking called everything so far. Stupid bald man.
What did you do with young lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Take him.
Hey. Jesus Christ, he knocked the fucking title screen onto me. Epic guy. Order shall prevail. Ooh, the lighting is good.
Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
Whoa, you're gonna torture me already? Oh, that was nice, do it again.
That's enough for now. Get out.
Get out, let the bald man talk. Oh wait, you're bald too? Oh.
Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed. But it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now. Someone to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this. Even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well.
Please stop.
You were in the wrong place at the right time. And someone has to take the fall.
Yep. Frick.
Goodbye, Corvo.
I'm gonna slap you up later. You know you're a giant fuck when you just have a picture of yourself in the fucking prison? Like, what are you doing? That is kind of fucking sick, though, to be honest.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Thanks. Sweet. We got a bread. Wow. Oh, here we go. Corvo, who we are is irrelevant right now. Just know we have faith in you. Here's a key to your cell. Once you're out, head for the prison's interrogation room. Take the explosive there and plant it on the outer door. When the bomb goes off, run, make for the river, and loot yourself in the sewers. You'll find some useful gear stashed there. One of the prison guards will leave a weapon just outside your cell. And good luck. We need you alive and well for what's to come. A friend. This reminds me a lot of, for some reason, Oddworld games. If you've played, like, Apes or Munch's Odyssey. Munch's is one of my favorites. Alright, let's go out. Weapon over here. How the hell could they capture another bald? Oh, he's not all the way bald. I see.
Hey, kill a guard for me, will ya?
Oh, sure thing. Hey.
It's on account of Corvo. The one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter.
There's no way I can just do it. Epic fight. Oh, wait, what? What the fuck?
Unless accompanied by
ow! Take all this. What am I... I've got him. Don't come closer. I'll throw a guy at you. Eh? Oh, yes. This is good stuff. Let's get out of here.
And yo. Dignitaries only.
Eh? That fucking voice actor move him just flying out of there and still screaming after he's landed and then gets cut off. Get out of here, prick. God, I love ragdoll physics so much. So how much should I be looking for, like, secret items and stuff, you know? Here's the interrogation room. Okay, so they wanted to keep me alive for the execution. So they were making sure that I got publicly executed. Clockwork explosives. Why do they have them here? I'll take them. Can I throw a teacup at a guy's head and it'll hurt him? You didn't see shit. Yeah, then come over here. Really good guard. If I see a guy doing this coming closer to me, I'm running. Get out of here. Get out of here. Carry their bodies and throw them in there. Probably doesn't matter at this point right now, but get out of here. You fucking... I'll do. Okay, some elixir stuff. Bop, bop, bop. Can I carry all this stuff? Am I just good to take all this? I think those just heal, actually. That's neat. So we're gonna just save up on healing potions and stuff. I saw there's a mana potion as well, but we don't have any spells or abilities yet. Oh, hey. Slap him up. Oh, nope. Bop. Bop. Haha. I actually kind of like the normal combat. Like, the animations aren't, like, insane, but the combat itself is actually good. Alright, don't get hit by this. Okay, we're going out, boys. Can we just jump? Oh, we can just go downstairs. Oh, shit, they've ah! Relax! We're swimming. Oh, you can't hit me on the water. Oh, run. No, from a friend. Ko, if you're reading this, it means our plan worked and you've been broken free from the thing. One of our contacts has hidden weapons for you somewhere deep in the sewers. Grab the gear and find Samuel where these tunnels dump into the river. He'll bring you to us. A friend will meet you soon. Sounds good. Rats.
Bottle Street Gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps.
Bottle Street Gang? What? Holy shit. Whoa, those are not just rats, they are fuckers. A Plague Tale, the prequel? Maybe we are friends with the rats. Please eat that body instead of... I'm getting the hell out of here. Ugh, you died doing that. I'll take that off you, buddy. There you go. They only had enough to buy half of the elixir they needed. Our fire will keep the rats away, but they inherit the city. Okay, so it's like an insane plague. Literally like, Plague Tale kind of thing. It's cool. Crank it. Man, this game plays so smoothly. I love it. Also love the Minecraft eating sound.
Aren't we supposed to load the bodies into carts headed to the
Yeah, let the rats eat them. Go over here, rats. Cranking it. How beautiful this is. Sick. Empress. No one give you from death. Cannot kill the rat plague. That's a trap. Trigger? Why would I press trigger? Ah, okay. It's gonna explode on me. I don't know. Every time I see a thing like that, I think it's gonna explode on me. Take these weapons. Crafted for you of the finest materials in the Isles. We share a common purpose. Ooh. Really cool crossbow looking thing. Can I get the clothes too? That's nice. Oh, that's... Oh yeah, that's clean. What this? Is that tranquilizer or poison some sort? I can probably read on that. You always have the knife and then you can change between your ranged weapon. That's cool. You know, this stuff, more healing stuff. Can I do like jump assassination? Drop assassination. Here we go. Just drop and then press it. Should be a thing then.
Smells like a dead weeper in here.
It's not loud enough for him to hear, stupid.
Hey, what's going on?
You're gonna bleed.
You're gonna bleed? Hey. Yo, I'm gonna parry you. Oh, that actually works. And you can... Ooh. That's cool. Oh, nice. Samuel.
Over here.
What's up?
I'm Samuel. And I work for some good people who want very much to meet you.
Sure.
They said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it.
Well, I'm
I'll
here.
Take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
Sure. Is this just to, like, rebel against those bald fucks, or do these fellas have a purpose of their own? Let me see back here quickly. I don't know if I should be looking around all the time. The loyalists.
I expect they're hard at work in there. Best join
so
them.
Starting at last.
I'll hey, guys.
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. The man of the hour is here.
They
Corvo,
look like asses.
I'm Admiral Havelock. A true servant of the Empire, like you. Until the Lord Regent purged those of us who wouldn't recognize his claim on the throne.
And I'm Lord Trevor Pendleton. I represent the nobility in our little group. But we all act as equals here at the Hound Pits pub.
Nice.
This is a momentous occasion, Corvo. I'm going to come out with it. We've been building a coalition of loyalists, aimed at ending the Lord Regent's tyranny.
Great.
And restoring the throne.
Okay.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned
yeah.
as
a I like that. All
We've
right.
We've got big plans. But we can't do any of it without you. We need your skills, your ability in a fight, and in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men who murdered you.
There we go. Okay,
Sorry.
Well, that answers that
you
exact question.
We can discuss this further after you've recovered. But before you retire, you should introduce yourself to Piero. He's challenging at times, but his industrious mind buys him that right.
Okay, all right, buddy, what do you got for me? Oh.
No! This cannot happen now. The tank of whale oil's running.
Ah, whale oil. I
Will you
see.
Get a new tank?
Yeah, and you can read about it. That's great. I like that. So that's what we saw in the ship kind of before. And why she was asking about whales and stuff. Alright, take a whale oil tank. Yeah, take it.
How did that happen?
How did that happen? Wait, do you just have infinite? Oh. Oh, okay, so they just have quite a lot. That's great. I probably shouldn't do that again. Alright, here you go, buddy.
Perfect. Now plug
Perfect.
It in.
But what are you making? Is that a mask?
Here, see?
Yeah, assassin's mask.
Assassin's mask. You're a wanted man, so everyone in the city knows your face. But this mask will mean terror.
Hey, Ghost of Tsushima?
Hold still. The fit must be precise.
Oh, that looks sick.
There. Can you see normally? Center lens out of alignment. There. Better now? I could create more for you. Upgrades for your gear, weapons, munitions. But our situation here is desperate. Scavenge the city for valuables and I will resell them on the black market. That should give us the money to craft the things you need.
Alright, what can we have? Not now, let's have a look. Let's see what you can make. Ah, and here we go, we can use money here. They cost so little. We have 600, so we can already buy stuff. Allows you to magnify your view. I'll do that. That's good for content. Zoom in on dead guys' faces. Alright, we'll take 10 more. I'll rest. You're right.
Sleep well.
Thanks. The world itself and lore and stuff seems to be really fucking cool. We got a wheel like this. So wait, wait, is this a dream? What's going on? Yeah, I was gonna say, because I don't have any of my stuff. Strange gravity. So what is this?
Hello, Cor.
Oh, yeah. What?
Your life has taken a turn, has it not?
Sure has.
The Empress is dead. Her precious daughter, Emily, is lost somewhere in the city.
He's got that dark energy thing that the ninjas used.
For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void.
Okay.
I am the outsider.
The outsider.
And this is my mark.
Oh, here we go. Yes.
In the world and beyond the world. Great forces that men call magic. And now, these forces will serve your will. Use this newfound power. My gift to you.
I'll do it. So what can we do with it?
Come find me.
All I want is blink and gravitation pull. Oh, yeah, we already learned blink. It's always the go-to in any type of game like this, and it's the best thing. Hold this to aim blink. Oh, it's like this. Ah. You cannot save it, you cannot save it, you cannot save it. Okay, I get it, man. Oh, mana potion. Boom. Boom. What happens if I just tape you here? Alright, you fucks. Wait, this is the same guy. Emily's letter. Corvo, I'm very sad. They say that you're dead like mother, but I'm going to put this note in a bottle and throw it in the river because I do not believe them. Living here is very strange. I do not like it, so please come for me if you can. And there's a whale there? Ooh. I like how it's like little figments of his own imagination, you know? Whoa. Whoa! That's fucking cool. To use blink to climb, aim the power at the top of a roof, a ledge, and the other surface. And it does like a little up arrow. That's good. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. TP. Can I do it in midair if I like? Ooh, the freedom is sick. Blow out the candles. You can do that too. This is how you do a goddamn tutorial right here. Don't tell you shit. Just let you interact with things around the damn place. What? Get out of here, fish. Wait, it's like an eel fish.
Seek the ancient runes bearing my mark in the lonely places of your world and at shrines. Raised in my name. These runes will grant you powers beyond those of other men. To help you find these runes, I give you this. The heart of a living thing, molded by my hands.
Okay, what is...
With this heart, you will hear many secrets, and it will guide you toward my
runes. Oh.
No matter how they may be hidden. Listen to the heart now. And find another room.
That's so cool. Listen to your heart, Corvo. So the closer you get, the more it Oh, it's so close. Our first room. What do we got? Piece of mozzarella cheese. Oh, here we go. We can see. So what? Let's just guess what these are. Stop time. Tornado move. Ha, you shoot out a tornado. This one, you make you see through walls. This one is telekinesis. This one, you make rats go to people. This one is teleport. I got them all right. Oh, that's literally right here. Dark vision. Oh, it lets you see in dark. Oh, no, it is through walls. Ha! Possession. Oh, you take over people. Okay. Bend time, yes. So, of course, slow time. Devouring thing, of course, it's... Oh, you summon a swarm of rats. So, are they all summoned like that? A powerful wind attack, yes, of course. Okay, what is this? So, that's... Yeah, they're gonna be passives. Okay, so this is health increase. Build up adrenaline, then trigger brutal melee fatalities. Jump highs increase and fall damage reduced. And unaware enemies who don't see you turn to ash as they die. Wait, that's insane. Normally, games like this would probably... probably like unlock them as we go, if you like you saw in Ghost Runner, where the missions are kind of like crafted after the way that you get your new ability, which I like that way. But I also like this way where you're actually free to choose and play the game like you want to play it. So yeah, what do we want to save up for here? I don't really want Dark Vision. I mean, I probably should get it, but I kind of just want Shadow Kill first, actually. So that's what we're going to save up for.
Now I return you to your world, but know that I will be watching with great interest.
Sure, guy. Outsider prick. Man, the loading screens are 2 seconds. Literally 2 seconds. Oh, wait. Okay, I just looked it up. Arkane Studios is making Deathloop? What the fuck? I was actually talking about that to May last night. Wait, and they made Dark Messiah of Might and Magic? And they made the Prey game. I didn't even know about this. But yeah, I can literally... This feels 30,000 times better than any Bethesda game I've played. Glad Arkane Studios are in the lead on this game. Holy shit. It is actually insanely well optimized. No frame drops at 144. My GPU is not heating up whatsoever. And it just plays well. That's the shame with it, actually. Like, Bethesda makes such amazing games. Like, their lore, their worlds, their game ideas, they are incredible. But it's just ruined by their shitty, buggy engine.
Tonight, High Overseer Campbell dies by your hand. It won't be easy. He's protected by his overseers, an army of religious zealots. But if anyone can do it, you can. Your exploits are legendary.
Thanks.
Campbell carries a private journal. Once you've eliminated him, get the journal. Because we think it contains Emily's location. Recovering her is obviously critical, assuming she's alive.
Uh-huh.
That's the gist of it. Remember our cause and strike true. We're counting on you.
Okay, so this Zoom thing. Cool. Let's go. Mask on. The Distillery District. What we got here? Rat skewer. I'll take it. Thank you. Talk to Granny Rags in her apartment. Okay, so you get like little optional things you can do in the everything. Hey, yo.
What? Yeah, the
what?
Little one. Not right. Possible.
Toss this guy in the river too. What's going on here?
No!
No what? What are
you- Bill, I need a hand here!
Need a hand with what? What's going on here? Who is
Attention,
this guy?
Dunwall citizens. John Clavering Boulevard.
Should I be killing these? I don't know if I should be killing these.
Any
but now they're dead. Survivor? Not for more. Oh, the Colette almost died. But you can blink to be unseen, that's it. I think this might be one of the only games I've played where all the controls that are on actually are nice. That's usually like just one or two things I want to change, but here I feel like they're all good. There's a rune or bone charm nearby. Is that it right there? So can I TP under like this? No? I guess we just go this way. Oh shit, hell yeah. Bone charms provide small supernatural benefits. Locate them by listening for the song they emit. By default, you can activate up to 3 things at once in the bone charm section of the journal. Are they like passives? They are, up to 6 in total here. You move slightly faster while in stealth mode. Nice, that's a good one to get in the beginning. Okay, so it's definitely worth checking around. Oh, I'll move fast.
Oh, I'll find you.
A rewired, so this is one we could buy. Disable security devices or make them not work, or make them work in your favor. Okay. And a spring razor. Can be attached to any surface by aiming it and pressing the thing. It triggers as enemies approaches and, oh, it's just a mine. Wait, you get your mana back? Who are these fellas though?
I think the little bird.
Okay. Oh, that's Granny Rex. Okay.
Dear?
Yeah?
Is that you, my dear
She's
husband?
She's blind.
Oh, my eyes aren't what they used to be. Have you seen my little birdies? Oh, the dear things must be starving without their granny. Here, birdies. Here. Oh, my, my, my. I think I have gentlemen callers again, but not the way I used to, not the nice ones. I hear them. And they're not very polite ones, either. Granny Rags, let us in. Ah, well, they'll go away again if they know what's good for them. But what a bother.
She gonna kill
Use
them?
Use the key to the front door, love. Right. You'll see to those ruffians, won't you?
Okay, so this is like, that's like an extra quest in some of these fucking missions. Yo, this is what I'm actually here for. Room. Nice. 1R7.
Be careful, Corvo. They call her Granny Rags.
Yes?
You wouldn't recognize her real name, or even the name of her family. But an emperor begged for her hand once, and rich young men fought each other for her favor. I watched her consider them all, measure their worth, and find them wanting. Then, she made a different choice.
She killed them
You're
all.
On your way to face the High Overseer. the leader of a great cult dedicated to loathing me. What will you do, I wonder?
I wonder.
Yo. Rick.
I'm gonna dump you in the river after I die.
Oh, he's fucking blowing shit. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Yo, I'm gonna use this. Boop. Oh, the headshot? Oh, what the fuck? This guy fucking suffocated. Yeah, give me back that, and then give me a head. Battle Street Boys. Classic. Yeah. I'm gonna do that. Whoops. Sorry, I lost this.
I owe you, brother.
Why are you looking at me like that?
I won't ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that.
Yeah, it was cool, right?
You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business.
Oh, cool.
Well, it was at one time, but now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money.
Okay.
Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal. But until then, it's scavenging for me.
Fair. Oh, blueprints? Lens magnification. I already have that being upgraded again. So it's just like cheaper versions, I take it. The formula for Solokov's health elixir. I'm gonna take this. Why not? Alright. Let's get out of here. But first we take his stuff. What we got up here? We got a bone charm. Easy. We take his map for 75. Alright, what bone charm do we got now? Food heals slightly more. I mean, we'll put everything on we get until we get, you know, 3. You're not speaking. Got a bottle. Yo. Sorry about that. I was not meant to do that. Hey, guy.
Get lost.
The wall of light. I'm here for this rune, though. Yo. Turn to ash. Oh, looks sick. Wait, should I go back to Granny Rags? I didn't do her thing. Oh, I forgot to talk to her afterwards. Damn it. So does blowing out candles do anything other than just blowing them out to be darker? Is it like an achievement thing? Is it... What is it? Sup?
Oh, my dear. I knew you'd help me with those ill-mannered boys. My brave man. Listen, Granny has a birthday present for you.
Aww.
I got it from the outsider, and now I'm giving it to you.
So she knows the outsider, yay.
It's upstairs. Oh. On the vanity. I think you'll cut a nice figure with it. Remember how we used to dance? Our parties were even grander than those at the Boyle Manor. Everyone wanted to come.
Yeah? We got a room for that? Oh, fuck
I
yeah.
I hope you like the little gift I got for you. It's the least I could do for turning those louts away.
Damn right.
I can't bear these Bottle Street children. Ruffians, every last one of them. Rotten apples. And that Slackjaw is the worst of the lot.
Slackjaw.
You know what I just thought of? You could do something else for me.
Oh, yeah?
Another little favor. And I'd give you another present.
I'll do it.
Another
I like presents.
Carved from the bones of a dead whale.
Sick.
Do you remember my doctor, dear? Dr. Galvani? Now there was a clever man. He's got all sorts of nasty rat guts and disease in his laboratory. Wouldn't it be a shame if some of that mess found its way into the Bottle Street gang's elixir still?
That'd
teach him. See to it, dear. I'll find you another present just like the first.
I'll do it.
Galvani lives on Clavering Boulevard.
Can I go now? The voice acting is actually very nice. Holger Square? Well, my friend is called Holger. Go to his thing. Oh, there's a guy there too. Stop! I hope he drops the items if he has any though. We ready to go?
Huh?
Oh, fuck. No, 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 you didn't see anything. Where is he? What? He just goes back to his normal shit?
No, no.
Get out of here, dumbass. Shh.
Maybe wind or something.
Yeah, it's wind. Ha! The wind, in fact, I got the key. Man, no man needs as many statues of a bald guy. Stupid goddamn rat, stupid fucking idiot.
Coriander Zoological Survey describes only the ordinary rat, which means plague rats have been here for 5 or 7 years at most. This was not a gradual migration. Could they have been introduced on purpose?
Yeah.
Perhaps by yes. a foreign power.
Yes. Literally what I said earlier. So these fucker rats that I can spawn too are there on purpose. Okay, we need to get in there. Is that, yeah, I was gonna say. Fake thing. That's the sheer thing. Here it is. I'll take that and poison that guy's shit. Can't carry any more remedies? Damn it. We've reached our capacity. We need to upgrade capacity. That seems to be the thing in all games. Oh. Give me those bullets. All right, let me go in here. Yes. Face like a hackfish.
When's Slapjaw coming down? Not till the next batch of elixir's done. He'll want to check
on
things.
Gun here. Hit the key. Shit. Oh. Okay, attach a thing to the thing, turn the valve, collect the full thing, and repeat until empty. Infect bootleg elixir. We did it. Okay, and now we just quickly find the thing. It's up there. That's a good spot. So, drop assassination sometimes gives you a bit of mana. I'll put it on for now. Not very good, but we'll take it. I like how you get the mana back when you don't use more mana in a succession. Very good system. All right, now we just gotta get back out, and we're good. This could go over and become my favorite stealth game of all time. I think right now my favorite stealth game, like 100% stealth pretty much, is Aragami. And they both feature the teleportation thing. It just shows how fucking fun it is. It's actually so good. I played Styx. It's fun because it was co-op. And that was Aragami too. That's why I love them so much. But yeah, this is so fucking... It just feels good to play. Oh, let's get back to Granny. Yo.
I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one.
Okay, give me more. Another room. A longer distance? I'm so tempted, so I should just go for the blink. You know, let's upgrade blink, and then we'll get, like, the essentials, like dark vision and slow time, I guess. You know, I just love blink too much not to get it. Like, I'm getting so just more used to the game now. Run! Yep, just get out of here. You son of a bitch! Sup?
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help.
Damn right, you sound awfully calm for someone who's about to die.
A drink in a couple of days.
I want a drink.
By the void, I'll buy you a water, actually,
now fuck you. Release.
Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo.
No worries.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily. So kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal. His notorious black book. And get out of there.
I'll
Campbell
do it.
Is meeting with a guard named Kernow. And word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage.
Hey guy. Bitch. 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 Huh? Oh, you can't find me? Alright, alright. I go up here. Epic. Was that a... I didn't even get to see who that was. He seemed like one of those survivor guys, just a civilian. Yes, got it, got it, got it. We go into meeting chamber. Which one do I do? Spill the glass, combine the two, poison both? Let's do both. Fog him. Well, rest in peace, both of you. I'm really sorry.
You can't seriously expect me to...
Wait, they're both drinking. Why is he not going...
This wine's rather strong.
Is it? You're not a lightweight, are you?
I can't feel my hands.
Really? Can you feel yourself dying, you ridiculous parasite?
What did you say? Campbell.
Yeah, but I thought I...
Where are you? Here you are!
Oh, dude. That was so dumb. Rest in peace, bald guy. Throw him here. Hey guys.
Watch him.
Oh shit. Oh. Whoops. Alright, where was it again? Down. Holy shit. These guys are not having a good day. Where is it? It's up. Motherfucker. Oh, there are two here. Whoops. I didn't even see those one right here. Got it. Alright. Well, I'll knock him out. I just want to try and see how it looks. Okay. I mean, is there a reason to do that rather than just killing them? Unless you're, of course, going for one of those ghost runs where you go for no kills or whatever that's called. Wait, I was running down here. There we go. Now we're in this room. Oh, where did the guys go? Bop. Money and rune. All right, let's get dark fog just in case that might be useful later. I don't even know what I want. I think I'm just gonna go for Shadow Kill 2. I have a max of every damn thing in the damn game now. I need more capacity. There's a dog in there, but it looks fucked up. He's prone to violence, so he needs some medicine. I see.
If he comes back, I'll earn another promotion.
Yeah, sure. These guys are the worst guards I've seen.
Berthold! No.
Berthold? Alright, we got a thing here nearby or what? Yes. A doll with stuff. So there's a... Oh, there are two bone champs here? What the fuck? So how long is this on? This is kind of insane. It's not using anything. I just have it. Okay, that's on for so long. Relax, rats. It's right there. Alright, we got it. Sure. Anyone in there? Nope. We're taking this. We got all the 7 runes in the map. We're insane. Oh shit. Okay. I'm good. Yep, can I use these to break that? That didn't work. Grenade. How did that not work? Oh. God damn it. You know, I tried. Overseer. Bone charm. There we go. We found every single thing on the damn map of collectible things. Getting damaged gives you some adrenaline. You regenerate mana slightly faster. I'll take this one instead of that one.
Corvo. Is that you?
You can't be serious. I did not just... My death was me falling. It's just so dumb. It wouldn't be a good video unless I fell.
It's Samuel.
Off. Oh, what's up, Samuel?
From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go?
Yeah. Civilians killed 4. We did it. So that's one thing we missed, was just a painting. I probably ran past it, but I didn't know you can press a painting. Nice. Okay. I would love to continue, but we of course have to end this video right here. So that was so fun. God damn it. It was supposed to be a one-off video, but as I said, it could be a series later on or alongside the new series. So if you want to see a series in this, leave a like on this video to let me know. Leave some funny comments as well. I always love reading them. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here. And as always, my name is Smith. And thanks for watching.